everybody, and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. And another video inside of my Hunger Games map. Whoop whoop. And here I'm being joined by Dark 19 Angel and my lad. Woohoo! And I will give them permissions. I will give both of them. So this is basically the same Hunger Games map as the same Hunger Games map as the introduction 3. So yeah, let's read Dark Angel's message. Dark Angel message list, tell me how to play. Okay, so I'm just gonna text her a message saying, watch me. So then I will get to playing right after this. W A T C H M M-E. Okay, so I'm gonna send watch me, and this may or may not be a longer video. I'm just going to I'm just gonna send her a message saying collect stuff, kill people. Okay? Alright, so actually I'm gonna say it here. C O L L collect S T U F F and A N and kill. So I just sent a message. I'm gonna straighten out the camera a little. Okay, so now you can see better. All right, here we are. So I gotta TP her to, why not this island right here? Dark 19 Angel, whoops, and set spawn. Alright, so now I can just drop down, and now she's probably, gonna read the message, so I'm just gonna come and collect stuff, and, this is basically in my Hunger Games map. You just go across, build across to the middle, you collect stuff, and then you fight. So, yeah, I find it pretty exciting. I do it every weekend. And speaking of weekends, I'm actually recording on a weekend. Since I'm recording on a weekend, more people can play since they don't have, things to do. So, yeah, let's just collect some diamonds. So, how you do this is you collect diamonds, go craft a shovel and an axe. You have to turn the diamonds into diamonds. Oh, and sometime in the month of November, I am getting a full screen thingy. So I'll be getting a full screen thingy, and that'll be nice. Like something you can just record. So So actually that'll be pretty nice, so my videos will be better. I'm just gonna grab one of these and one of these and press this. Okay, so here I'm off to get a sword and a bow. So I am actually the main creator of this world, and this is actually the same world as the introduction 3, just in the default texture pack. So yeah, I'm actually in the default texture pack in the same world. As you can see, I've been updating it a lot. So I've updated it a lot since the Alright, so that's a building. It's not really meant to be mined, but I'll just let it be mined anyway. So why not just let it be mined? Oh, alright, so it's being mined. I didn't build it to be mined. I was just like, oh, what materials can I build it out of? No. Okay, so I know I'm kind of cheating with this whole flying thing, but after this, I'm going to do this. I'm going to invite Kignix, because he's one of the most fun people to play with. But Camera Mix is actually the most fun person to play with. And whenever he joins, I'm actually going to record it. So no matter what day it's on, any day, if he joins, then I'm just gonna record, period. So let's craft some armor, because I can. Let's try and get these leggings on. And if you didn't know, if you hit armor, if you, like, for example, let's say you have this and you hit left trigger. You hit left trigger. I'm actually switching them right now. Even though, wait, can you do it in third? Yeah, I'm switching it right now. Wait, alright, I'm just gonna, you know how to prove that I'm actually switching? Just to know that I hit myself. So see, I'm actually switching it right there. I'm actually switching. So as you can see, I'm gonna go with that. So this is kind of the order that I like to do it in. Alright, so on my Hunger Games map, I like to have it in sword, bow, pickaxe, axe, shovel. Wait, where's the other items? Not necessarily in that place, but so let's try and get this. Alright, so this is the order that I like my inventory to be in. The order of a fighter's inventory. So let's try and, yeah, see? This person likes to fight. So this will be a really much more fun video, I assume. So let's just try and dig here just because. Well, it's just an easier way to get up, honestly. So, let's try and take out Dark Angel, Dark 19 Angel. Oh, the green gamer tag this time. Well, green gamer tag last time. So, alright, so apparently I didn't make it, but you! Okay, so let's try and fight. Wow. Apparently my sword is overpowered. I have fire, expect, learning, sharpness, unbreaking, and knockback. So you can see it is very strong. And if it takes out a person with full diamond armor like that, then it'll take out someone. I'm just gonna go to the end and I'm just gonna go down here. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Ziggity Zack was doomed to fall. Alright, so apparently he enderpearled into the end, or she enderpearled into the end. So, should we go in there or not? I did not mean to do that. So, yeah, if you've seen the video introduction 3, the last one in parentheses, if you've seen that video, then that video was in the same world. As you can see, it does look pretty different. So, yeah, it does look awfully different. I am gonna charge into the end though, because she is somewhere around here. Good thing I have an overpowered bow. Imagine if that actually hits her. That would be, it'd be different, trust me. So with this efficiency 5, I can see that mine's stone relatively quickly. Should I turn gamer tags off or no? Okay. I'm just gonna set some TNT off if you're okay with it. Yeah, if you're okay with me setting TNT. Whoa. Alright, you asked for it. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot arrows. Well, she asked for it, to be honest. Alright, so now, at least we're fighting. So, apparently she's kind of suicidal right now. And so am I, because I only have 2 hearts. Look, one single inch in the void, and I died. So, you can see that is pretty powerful. So, oh, imagine if I just hit her right there. Oh, yeah, and a good tactic is to do this. Do this, like, action shot. Because you do more damage if you do something like that, even though I didn't win that battle. Let's try and just go like this and see if I can actually hit her. Woo! Woo! Alright, I'm just going to spawn kill! Oh! Oh! Woo! Woo! Oh, come on. So, apparently you can picture by now that keep inventory is on, and you are allowed to blow up islands, but I am too good of a friend to do that, so. You did not just do that. You did not. So, just gonna spawn back, and I'm just gonna hit her off. So, let's just try and run. Back to my island, apparently, so let's try and just run. Again? Seriously? So, alright, so, you can see she is charging right after me. Charging. So, yeah. Charge. Should I turn into... Yeah, that's actually a good thing about having a fire aspect thing. This is why you don't use enderpearls. You just end up falling. Ooh, and I'll just give her a message that... Oh, good shot! Alright, let's see. I think she's showing mercy, I think. Oh, nope. Okay, well, I'm weak as well, so I think I'm just gonna eat. Oh, whoa. Alright, hitting her with levers is not gonna help. Probably be better if I hit her with a sword. Aw, she seems sad. Okay, so I'm actually just gonna, after TNT rage mode, exploding TNT rage mode. Ooh. Did you see that? I had the guts to blow up my own island. See, that's how good of a person. Oh, I'm actually gonna go down there and get enderpearls right now. Well, since these items aren't that important, I'm gonna replace them with enderpearls. So, if I can find the enderpearls, I will get them, so. Hopefully they're not all stolen, yay. Okay, so. And that's what happened to them on several occasions. It hurts you when to throw an ender pearl. Let's see if I can hit this person. Oh. Are you trying to punch me? Alright, I'll TP you. I'll TP you, my lad. I'll TP you. Alright, there. I TP'd him. Yep, you're welcome. Alright, so. What's going on over. Alright, thank you very much. So. What's going on? I don't get it. What's going on? I don't get it. What's wrong here? What's wrong? What's up? Okay, so apparently no. I didn't know that lava flows quicker in the end than apparently. I knew that it flows quicker in the Nether, but I didn't know it does it quicker in the end. So, seriously. That's a way to swim up. I only lost a heart. Alright, so I think I am just going to go here and shoot an arrow at the ground because I'm mad at the ground. Well, I know it's a little cheat just flying over here, but come on, give me some credit. So, I'm just going to set my spawn, Dark Angel spawn, and my lad spawn. So, here I'm going to do that. And is she going to fight or no? Alright, well, she already. Oh, yeah, I forgot to show you in here. In here, oh. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Well, at least I have someone to fight. I'm happy about that. At least I have someone to fight with, because I actually didn't upload a video. I was recording earlier this morning, and I just didn't upload it, because it was kind of boring for me to record, let alone you watching it. So, yeah, here I am, starting off fresh, and, oh, look how quickly this, and this is efficiency 5, and stone bricks already kind of quickly, but with this, seriously, this pickaxe is sick. So, here I'm just going to do this, and, wait a second. Oh, woohoo. Okay, so, yay. Seriously? You really had to do that. Well, if you're gonna be that kind of person, then I am going to teleport you, Dark 19 Angel, and yeah, there you are. Alright, so here she is again after I've respawned. And I'm just going to hit her again, and apparently this water is, what are you trying to do, Dark Angel? You, off the edge you go, off the edge, off the edge, come on, off the edge, come on, no! Okay, I'm gonna learn to do parkour and. Alright, so I'm just gonna. Oh, seriously. Yeah, trying to team up after you did all that. Good luck. Oh, I fell too. Alright, well. Okay. I will stop flying now. I can no longer fly. And well, at least she's making. Oh, sorry. Did I stop talking again? Did I actually stop talking? I am sorry about that. Sometimes this is actually the second time I did it. If you've seen my battle minigame video, then that was the second time I did it. I want to see if I can hit her from a range. Wait till she gets like almost done with parkour and then actually hit her. Ooh! Oh, that was so close. Oh yeah, I remembered I can't fly. So, it was so appropriate to say, I believe I can fly. Oh! Spoil sport. What a spoil sport. But, wait a second, I still have ender pearls. And they weren't that smart either. Okay, so I'm just gonna do this. What's the point of life? That's the point. What's the point? So I'm doing this because I don't want to be at the surface anymore. And so yeah, I died and yeah, back to fighting. So let's see. I know it's kind of laggy. It's already laggy on the TV, but probably more laggy for the video since the video's going over. So let's see. Where is she? Oh, wait. All right, so how many diamonds equal one map? All right, one diamond equals one map. So see how the store works? I use this and I use, wait. Alright, and I'll take this and okay. So now I have a map. Woohoo! So let's see. They are both back at the normal place. So alright, so I'm gonna wait till I respawn. I'm gonna grab a minecart. Let's try and get this. Alright, yay. Alright, so let's try and get the ender pearls back out. Okay, so get the map, this, and I guess I can use I could use the flame bow to set off the TNT. Oh, Dark Angels taken out my lad, so now this is actually going to be a more exciting video. And jump. Okay, I think I'm just going to set my spawn here. I'm going to set Dark Angel spawn here, and I'm going to set my lad spawn here. Charge. Wait, where? Okay, so the person that's went offline a few minutes ago is now online, and yeah, so I believe I can ditch this guy. Oh wait, go, yay! So, yeah, let's try and just go back here. And Dark Angel is back. Wait, what's she doing at her island? Wait, I can use the bow. I can use the all-powerful bow. Just go. Okay. Oh, she has a bow as well. Well, two can play that game. I'm charging with my sword! Alright, I'm just going down too, because I feel bad for her now. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Why do I have to do this? Why? Oh, why do I even have to do this? Seriously. Okay, so now that I died, alright, I noticed that my island was partly gone, but I realized that I did that right there. And if you didn't know, if you shoot TNT with a flame bow, it'll, I think I just saw an ender pearl, but, alright, so here, watch this. Really far away, let's try and get her. Let's try and get her. I know I've kind of went quiet there for a minute. Oh, I got her. Okay, so I'm gonna try and charge here, which it's not even worth using. So let's just try it. And she hit me off. How's that water still there? So I'm just gonna use this bow. It turns out you can't put knockback on a bow. So yeah, Alright, I think I got her again, even though my bow and arrow aiming skills are, like, horrible. Even though I shot her off, this just isn't fair. Woo! 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 That almost backfired. Oh, wow. You wanna fight that way, huh? You're gonna get a fight that way. Oh, come. Why is my arrow shot so bad? Come on. Oh, she's shooting me, but that didn't inflict any hurts yet. Oh. Oh, she still made it. All right, so we're both somewhat weak, and I knocked her off again. Okay, so here I go. All right, I spawned right in her face. Oh, so she's still there. Let's try and just go past her. Oh, whoa. Okay, so that was, I thought I was crouched, seriously. That has it. Oh, I know what to do. Are you kidding me? How backfired can these plans go? Okay, finally. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, so 1v1. Okay, so I won because I did have an awesome sword. So I'm just going to try and break this block and dive. Okay, so wait, I can shoot her. Oh, she was so nervous and just knocked her off. Okay, so I'm going to try and invite Kicknix. I'm going to try and invite the bat, because the bat is a nice person to play with. Okay, so I now have, oh yeah, look at that. Oh, come on. All right, so. Come on, fight. So you can get the idea now of how my Hunger Games map is, really. All right, the villager is getting it. There, the villager got it. Wait, you're not gonna take out him, are you? You're not gonna, well, I'm gonna take out him, cause he's ugly. This guy, cause he's ugly. And this guy, because he's ugly. So, here I go. I am going to try and... Are you kidding me right now? Alright, so I'm just going to swim up and try and just knock her way far away where she wouldn't expect it. Oh, she keeps hitting me. Alright, so here comes the 1v1 battle at the Surface Edition. Surface Edition. So, I am actually recording this on Saturday morning, but this might upload like Sunday morning or something, or maybe even Saturday night, just because it's a longer video, it takes longer to upload. Alright, so I'm just going to TP, my lad. Are you kidding me right now? How'd you get over? Alright, well, at least I'm kind of excited and I'm satisfied with this video, but it's not coming to an end yet. It's probably maybe, I don't know how much is left, but who cares about that island anymore? Alright, well, wait, it's not going to get blown up anyway. Because, you are not. Wait, in bow and arrow fights, isn't it always an advantage to have the high ground, right? I think. Alright, Dark Angel. Okay, well, at least she spawned back up here. Am I right? Wait a second. Hey! Alright, so let's see how good I am at bow and arrow. Wow, I'm good. I am pretty good. Either that or I have a overpowered bow. So let's chase him down. Let's chase him down. I'm actually just going to use the bow again. Let's try. And you can see these kind of fights last a while. Unlike battle minigame, it's like really long. And sometimes these arrows glitch. Yeah, good luck building yourself a base. That's actually slowing you down rather than me. See, I'm actually, all right, you made a point now, but are you kidding me? Yeah! Finally, I got a hit in. All right, I'm gonna TP again. Okay, I'm gonna TP. And I can see they are fighting. Alright, yeah, I'm just not gonna do it. Alright, so I'm just gonna shoot both. Is she trying to get rid of her cobblestone or what? What's going on? I'm just placing TNT so I can. Oh, I didn't think of this properly. Ow! Alright, so as you see, that did get rid of the beacon. Wait, they're fighting. Okay, so I just TP'd. And charge! Charge, 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 charge. And taken out. Alright, I'm just gonna give my lad all these permissions. Whoops. Okay, so, yeah, I'm actually just gonna end a pearl up there. Are you kidding me? Wait a second, if I just end a pearl there, what is the point? What is the point? I just don't get it. Wait, is my lad lying? Alright, I thought there was water down there. Alright, wait, I'm actually just going to turn my rad's can fly permission off. Alright, so now I'm going to chase her, and the chase shall begin. See how exciting this is? Like, it's actually, I think it's cool, so if you want, you have every right to build this. I don't have any copyrights or anything, so you have any right to build this. You can, yeah. I'd actually like to see any other people's videos on maybe these or something. Oh, what do you know? Alright, so let's just TP. And she came down. Oh, she didn't respawn yet. Alright. Apparently she's not responding yet. So she's down there. Ah! Oh, who was that? Alright, it was Dark Angel. Alright, come on, Dark Angel. Come on, Dark Angel! Oh, come on. That is just too much to ask. Okay, so my armor's gotta be getting low. So, yeah. This is, we've had a lot longer rounds on this. No. No peace. No peace, I said. Okay, so let's the chase. Oh, I hit the wrong trigger. I meant to hit right trigger, but I ended up hitting left trigger. Oh, come on. Can we set spawns? Oh, wait. If we set our spawns in the end, can you set spawns in the end? Huh. I'm not sure if you can, but... Oh, yeah, you can. Because I was thinking if you die, then... Then... Okay, yeah. Okay. Hey, I said I would team up. Come on. Oh, alright, so now I'm going back through the end portal. And let's just set off another piece of TNT, shall we? Alright, so... Oh, I thought she left the game. I'm like, no! Alright, so you can see this isn't working. Alright, so yay, I hit myself off and actually saw death message. Zach, Ziggity Zach was squashed by a falling anvil. So it's a Dark Angel. Are you kidding me right now? That is like the stupidest place ever, the most obvious place ever. Well, I guess it's, I'm not sure if we're still friends or if we're enemies now. I don't know. Oh, if only she landed. Yeah, I thought she would do that. Let's try and, let's just go to her island and... Try and do some, griefing. Well, not really griefing, just placing a bunch of blocks. I should have saw that in perspective. Now she's gonna mine all that stuff, seriously. Now she has that to deal with and me to deal with and even more blocks to deal with. Oh, yay. So this is normally, like, sometimes I'd say, like, peace, oh, whoopsies, wrong trigger. Then I would knock him off. But I want to see if I can just power up really high just to annoy her while she's trying to get rid of this. So let's try and, yeah, get up here. And Ender Pearl over there. Okay. It's all good now. It's all good. So let's try and just set some TNT off. Whee! Woohoo! Did you see that? I didn't even mean to do that. It blasted me all the way up here. It's so cool. Alright, so it turns out no one else is joining, but let's just give them another. Alright. Yes. Wait, no exit. All right, so now I know where they are. And let's try and fight them. All right, this is what my map is all about. fighting. This is why I created it, just fighting. It may be another excuse to make a new world. This guy is online. Let's try and invite him. So maybe all three of us could team up on... Oh, he left the game! So, I guess... Alright, since I'm the only one in the game, that about marks the end of this video, and I will see you all later. Ziggity Zack out! Peace! Whoops, peace sign.